Hello, welcome to the Premier Inn with Jeff Scotcher and Sam Hobbins. I've got these fears made of me. I'm too afraid they got the key. I cannot get to sleep at night. Thanks for the room, Helen.
Yes, Helen.
Thank you, Helen.
Thank you, Helen.
You got a key. See, everyone thinks Ellen proper looks after us when
have you seen where she's put us?
When she books us a hotel. And she does, to a point. But what you might not know is that when she books a hotel, she'll put herself, Sean and Lauren on the bottom floor right next to the van. And then me and Joe at the complete fucking arse end of the hotel, which requires at least 15 minute walk, which we're now going to take. Hello, Ellen.
Hello.
We're just telling everyone how you get us hotels to look after us, and then you get us rooms fucking 10 miles away from yours.
Right, oh, I think I might be on my period.
Yeah. How's your rap, mate?
Oh, I've one
what the?
Aggressive,
that,
actually.
What are you doing? Testing my muscles. Nick's going to ask us to get some good
water.
Oh, thank you. Is there anything over there?
There's no sense.
That was
really
weird. What does? Right, look at the hole in Sean's crotch.
Oh god.
Extra wide.
Mum says, why don't I take photos of you when she's on the ground? There's like a photo of this one. She went, why don't you take photos of this one? Yeah, well, you wait. If Santa brings me what I want for my birthday, then I'm going to be sat there with mine. I can go from this angle.
Oh, you're gonna be right fucking clever about it, aren't you? You're gonna edit all the videos way better than mine.
You're gonna get like a right.
Just so you can be fucking number one.
You're
Thank you.
Yes, everyone, you're on camera.
Right. This is a bit of a personal thing now. I shouldn't really do this. You're going to tell me off after. My girlfriend's on tour at the moment, and we've got this thing where we like give fingers up to each other. So, and like she's got all her back.
Wait. You know where it's going.
This is for you. Can everyone just say fuck you, Lauren, and give her fingers up after three? One, two. I think I win in a minute.
Okay, right. Stop talking, you.
they're there.
So, we've decided to have a little... bit of a night out after a gig in Glasgow, fucking sick as fuck gig. And now we're at a nightclub. It's taken us hours to get here after meeting these beautiful people that are not here anymore. And I just want everyone to experience what it's like on a Saturday night at a fucking metal club in Glasgow, please. In other words, come and say hands off Gretel. Don't go clubbing.
Yo, what are you doing?
Scrolling.
About what?
You what?
On what?
I'm reading some manga at the moment. It's about a girl who really fancies this guy at high school. But she's a big girl, and he said, why do you think I'd go out with you? Because you're a big fat whale, kind of thing. So she's starving herself.
Yeah?
Yeah. So I don't know how it ends yet.
Well, I'm sure there's some morals in there.
I knew you'd fucking come in here with that. Hiya! Hiya!
You didn't get any water in your mouth, did you?
Definitely not.
It's alright, thanks. I did pee in it.
You did pee? What about that fucking room?
It was alright, long pee as well.
Alright.
Yeah.
Thanks, Sam.
It's alright, mate.
You're fucking twit.
I've got a over.
Bang over,
all the overs.
Waiting for fucking Alan, Lauren and Sean to get the fuck out of the hotel.
Yeah.
Just come the fuck on. But Glasgow's nice. Everyone in Scotland is lovely. So far. We'll see.
Right, oh, I think I might be on my period.